Hello, Windowsverse! Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another video that will make your digital world just a little bit easier. So, are you in the middle of doing something and out of the blue, or I guess in this case we could say out of the black, your computer just shuts down or restarts without warning? And then sometimes it just goes into an endless reboot loop. Now, after saying a few words that you honestly can't say on YouTube, you probably are after some suggestions to make sure that that does not happen again. Well, you are in luck, because today we are going to go over a few suggestions which may help you identify and fix the problem. And of course, we will link an article in the description that will go more in depth. So let's look at a few things. Are you getting the blue screen of death? Is your computer overheating? Now, have you updated a driver lately, or maybe installed some Windows updates? If we can narrow this field down, it will make it a lot easier to troubleshoot. Now, before we get started, let's try to stop the computer from restarting repeatedly after a stop error. And this will also give you the opportunity to read the error code that will help you troubleshoot the issue. So, in the search taskbar, let's open System. Let's go to Advanced System Settings, go to the Startup and Recovery. Now, look for the Automatically Restart box and uncheck it. Click OK and exit. If Windows were to crash again due to a stop error, it won't restart the computer, but it will give you the error message which will help you in troubleshooting. Now, what about a hardware error? I mean, that does happen. You might have a problem with the RAM, the hard drive, power supply, graphics cards, or external devices. Now, your computer could even be overheating. That happened to me for weeks. I would be in the middle of playing Civilization and the computer was just shutting down. I did not look at the fan first because the computer could be going on for hours on different applications and just not shut down. But once I had played this game for about 20 minutes, I was staring at a black screen. I had uninstalled and reinstalled the game, ran system checks. It was only after I ran a check of the temperature in the computer and noticed how hot it was that I checked the fan, and it was clogged with dust. So that might be something you want to check. Hardware is something you don't want to rule out. Now, if you have done updates to Windows or drivers before this happened, if so, and you can get into safe mode and restore your computer to an earlier version, do it. This is why it's always important to create a system restore point before you update or make changes. Believe me, do the restore point. And, of course, do not forget to check your computer for malware. Deep scan your computer with an antivirus software, and maybe do it again and once more just to be sure. Now, did any of these tips help? What are some of the things that you've done when you've been facing the black screen or the blue screen? Let us know in the comments. And for more helpful tips, tricks, hacks, and how-tos on how to get the most out of your digital life, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new videos to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, until next time, thanks for watching and have a great day.